and you haven't got the glove yet.
What's up, guys? Wiggy, and welcome back to another episode of Angry Rose. And now crying Rose. Okay, so what's on the agenda for today?
Same as last time, grind. I think. And maybe Twiggy wants to get a weapon on.
Right, I forgot.
That thing expired.
Well, I don't have any good weapons to use.
Best one you have.
I only have a level 14 weapon.
Use that, I guess.
No.
Okay, Hoggy, do you have a weapon on you, probably? Yes, you do. Okay, let's go. Go this dungeon.
Yay.
Yay.
That enthusiasm.
I feel like a noob now. Muskets instead of using my pistol.
Oh.
You're not
a musketeer yet.
Fuck it, I'm gonna use pistol. Summit!
The heck? She's making.
He's still standing over there. I've been playing too much. Flying around like idiots.
I'm not.
Me being a cheater, I'm gonna use it.
I feel like I'm a wind lady. Wee. Wind lady.
Yeah, mom right there. Come on, look at this shit. I throw air bombs. That is ZZX. Let's hope Hockey does not fall back behind again.
What are you
doing? We'll never know.
We'll never know, indeed.
What the fuck was that?
I have no clue.
Hockey being constipated?
Go! Like this is...
Okay. Okay. I'm getting martyred for money.
Yours failed.
Hmm?
Oh, never mind, it went through.
Flamethrower!
Hope you guys are enjoying the Three Musketeers series. We are. Even though we just started, so it's only like a couple of episodes in, but I hope you guys are enjoying the series. I am MVP. I stole your MVP.
My inventory is full.
So the Twiggy.
Yay. See? I find it funny how we always manage to catch up to hockey.
Yay.
And then he surpasses us by one double.
Right? Whoops, his level 56 weapon. I should put that in the bank.
Why do you even have a 56 weapon on you?
I have no idea. I just randomly got a 56 weapon. Well, when I hit level 56, I can use it. In the bank, you go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we have to go to Bethman Village.
I am in Bethman Village.
Bethman Village, go.
And then I gotta go to the field now.
Kill that one thing.
What is it? Are we even in the same channel?
Probably not. But it don't matter.
I'm on 3, as always.
I'm on 4.
I'm on 2, at least.
Eh, there aren't any new skills for me to learn.
Of course not.
Until 25.
There's hockey.
And now I'm stuck.
You shall never move again.
Okay. I didn't do anything and I'm already done with the quest.
Because we did it for you.
Oh yeah, if you guys wanna read the story, which I highly doubt you can because it's in Korean, so I might as well just skip it. But if you guys want to listen to the voice acting, then I can just leave it.
Racing shot!
And then just advance to the text.
Getting a new system, but
Okay. After this move that we're on, go PvP.
I've been playing too much off the PvP. Wee! Not even.
I don't know what to the left. Okay, let's go, you twin fucks. All that money.
Shut up, Zero.
What do you have against Zero?
He's annoying as fuck.
You, maybe. Yeah, I think I got MVP.
I think I got it.
Okay.
Watch me come in with my metal heart or my...
What?
Watch me come in with my Optimus or Metal Heart.
Well, I'm just keep it to the muskets.
Huh?
They might as well just kick you then.
Don't worry. I'll be on my...
Sorry, not today. Well, okay, now wait for Hawk. Hawk.
What do you mean? What do you mean, wait for me?
PvPing, dude.
I know.
There's Hockey.
Yeah.
And he has the same head accessory thingy as me.
I've been having this.
Yeah, I know.
I haven't been putting on my accessories.
Bruh. Start the match.
We ready it up at the exact same time, like holy shit.
Okay.
That timing though. And I didn't even set my skills right. Fuck my life.
Hi,
Hockey.
Well, I just fell over.
This Marcus doesn't flinch.
Oh wow. I connected that, but no. He had to knock me down.
Oh, Are you having invisibility frames?
Ow.
I clearly hit you.
It was second position. Don't mind me.
And what the fuck? I was supposed to be dead, but you just kept hitting with a weird ass reason. Oh, holy shit.
Nope. Okay. I gotta win this. Oh, it's either me or Mark who's gonna win.
Watch hockey access. Is this?
As if.
Why am I green?
There's a poison.
Someone needs poison.
I have my veneer that can attack.
Why am I not surprised?
Okay, ow.
Right, I have no MP. God damn it. No MP!
Run! I win.
I had. This again?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Okay.
So retarded.
Yes.
Okay, guys. That's gonna be it for episode 4. And apparently she finds it amusing. Anyways, I do hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully in the next episode we'll probably make some progress, because this episode we didn't really make too much progress.
Should you shut up for a moment? Hockey?
Wait, I'm trying to find out how to... Oh wait, it's this button right here. Lol. Okay. So, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I do hope you guys enjoyed this episode.
Musketeers out.
Hopefully this episode had no lag, because it's... I want to keep it that way for the rest of the series. Hopefully, yeah, since our plus 10 weapons have been disintegrated, we no longer have them anymore.
We're no longer OP.
Hopefully we'll become OP still. Along the way, we will.
I'll probably be the most OP of all you guys.
Soon, it'll only be a matter of time before I get my full Arc Devil set on her. But as of right now, she looks like an Arc Devil. With an angel, with the hair of an archangel.
Well, the hair looks pretty nice with the set, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Holy hands!
Anyways, thanks a lot for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys in the next episode.
Don't be stingy. Subscribe.